For the first time in 4 months, you can return books at 22 designated library branches citywide. That's because all three New York City public library systems, including the New York Public Library that services Manhattan, Staten Island, and the Bronx, where three locations have reopened, have launched a program called Grab and Go.
That means that patrons can come in and drop off any of their materials that they've had at home for the past 4 months or prior to that. And they can also pick up any holds that have come in for them.
These are returns. How to cut food in half.
Reading to keep herself busy during the pandemic, Joan Young-Santiago showed us some of the books now going back on the shelves here at Belmont.
Some murder mysteries.
Oh my goodness.
And one of my favorite authors.
And there's more good news.
You do not have to worry about fines at all. All of the materials that are currently out have been extended as far as their due dates. And the library has also suspended fines at least through September.
Along with the Belmont branch, the Parkchester branch on Westchester Avenue, and the Francis Martin branch on University are also opening. For a full list, go to nypl.org. And for libraries in Brooklyn, go to bklynlibrary.org. And for Queens, go to queenslibrary.org.
So no word yet on when these branches will be fully open, but they're asking everyone to keep up with them online at nypl.org. For Bronxnet, this is Arlene Mukoko.